up, guys? Bowser's Reaction Pit. Gonna do some Cannibal Corpse. Cannibal Corpse. Skewered from Ear to Eye. Not a song that most people react to, but it's one that always comes on when I'm listening to some Cannibal Corpse, and I'm just like, wow.
It always comes on in my truck. Always.
That's a great song.
Yeah.
It never got any play. I mean, it's kind of like a...
It's like a lesser known hit.
Yeah.
It's a hit, you know?
And it's just it's so... Is it really only 2 minutes long? I was longer than that.
That's what she said.
That is not the song. What the hell?
We gotta hear it. We gotta hear it.
No.
I gotta finish that.
What the
heck? Play it.
No way, man. I'm gonna have to edit that out.
No, we gotta hear where that was going. I gotta hear where that was going. It's gonna be like a Disney lyrics. It's a karaoke version.
Oh,
exit wound is left blind, skewered from ear to eye.
Oh, God.
Bisection of the brain by steel. Final dust will dissipate. In chunky grasp with the air.
Someone hates Cannibal Corpse.
Senses deprives the realization.
If you're moderate to severe ulcerative colitis or Crohn's.
All right, guys. I'm back. We're back. And I think that was a joke. I don't know what the hell is going on there. Sorry about that. So here's the real song.
Oh, you were recording that whole time, huh?
It was recording.
All right, man.
All right. Let's just do it.
Summon the pit to pierce the skull to the ear. Stubborn an angle, cradle to tension, hearing it misinterpreted by the better to secure it from ear to eye. Letting the boil of your mind, deafened by the piercing thrust, absent wound has left behind. Skewered from ear to eye, possession of the brave of steel. But about the distant fate, unable to perceive what is real. Struggle with death, it's up to grasp with the air. Senses deprived, cerebral cessation, mental condition created by this preference is cured from ear to eye. Let's see the boil of your mind, deafened by the piercing thrust, exit wound is left blind.
So cool how in the song that it's not like the other song.
Yeah.
And well, one thing I like about this one for real though is the subtle tempo changes. How they go, it sounds like it's going to start getting faster, but they just like kick it back. It's like really weird. I don't know, I just like the way it almost sounds like he's rapping the song.
Yeah, it kind of does.
Different take on it that no one's probably ever said before in their life.
Skewered from ear to eye, possession of the brain by steel. But of course it is the fate, unable to perceive what is real. Going to the brain, I am telling for the point. See the fierce crisscross your gray matter. What's your idiot, your middle mother gets loose. Red lips grace the dying head. All the joy never severed, never destroyed. You're in the death of blood, seconds before death.
Thank you.
second tears. Cracked a skull, open wide, scoop it out, I consume your mind.
Something about that guitar solo, like right when it first starts, you actually feel like you're getting cut by it. The guitar sounds like a cutting thing, you know?
Yeah.
I like Cannibal Corpse.
You should have came with me to Madison to watch that.
Let us not speak of where we live.
Yeah, it was a good show. So anyway, that was Cannibal Corpse.
If you are not familiar with them by now, shame on you. Where have you been?
Right? All right, guys.
Das Vidania.
All right.